Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal. Authorized by executive order, the medal is awarded to any member of the armed forces who is deployed in an approved operation in support of global war on terrorism operations on or after September 11, 2001, such as Operations Enduring Freedom, Iraqi Freedom, Nomad Shadow, or follow-on operations while deployed abroad for service in the global war on terrorism. The chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff shall designate the specific area of deployed eligibility per qualifying operation. To be eligible, personnel must have participated in the operation by authority of written order. Qualification includes at least 30 consecutive days or 69 consecutive days, or be engaged in actual combat where hostile weapons fire is exchanged, or duty that is equally as hazardous as combat duty, or wounded, or injured, requiring evacuation from the operation, or while participating as a regular assigned air crew member, flying sorties into, out of, within, or over the area of eligibility in direct support of military operations. Personnel may receive both the Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal and the Global War on Terrorism Service Medal if they meet the requirements of both awards. However, service eligibility for one cannot be used to justify service eligibility for the other. The Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal is worn after the Iraq Campaign Medal and before the Global War on Terrorism Service Medal. Designed by the Institute of Heraldry, the medal is a circular disc which displays a shield adapted from the Great Seal of the United States, surmounting two swords, hilts enclosed within a wreath of laurel. Surmounting the shield, swords, and laurel wreath is an eagle, wings displayed, grasping a serpent in its claws. The reverse side of the medal is similar to the front. It depicts an eagle, wings displayed, with a serpent in its claws, all surmounting two cross swords. Inscribed around the medal's perimeter is a raised circular inscription, War on Terrorism Expeditionary. Incorporated into the original design, instituted in 2003, was the raised circular inscription, War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal. The current design does not inscribe the word medal in its raised circular inscription. Measuring 1 3/8 inches in width, the striped pattern on the woven ribbon was designed using five colors, beginning in the center with a broad stripe of scarlet, flanked by thin stripes of bluebird, followed by thin stripes of golden yellow, thin stripes of bluebird, slender stripes of Old Glory blue, thin stripes of white, slender stripes of Old Glory blue, and on the edge of the ribbon, narrow stripes of bluebird. Bronze in color, the medal measures 1 3/8 inches in diameter. It is also available in this gold anodized finish. This is the Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal. If you would like to learn more about this medal or other medals, I invite you to visit us on the web, medalsofamerica.com.